You notice back in that ruck, he got rid of the ball really quickly, and now he's a passenger. So, again, down to 14 men.
Dougie Fife. Edinburgh have had two yellow cards tonight. It's going all the way. Dougie Fife for Edinburgh. Passed inside. Here's a chance for Hamish Watson. Watson driving on. That would have been fitting if he could have crossed the line. Edinburgh battling in there, but the penalty will go to Munster. Edinburgh not happy at all. Phil Burley going on.